Join me today on Spider-Man when we go disarm some bombs. What the heck is going on in this city? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Spider-Man. So we're continuing on. In the previous episode, we didn't manage to complete the Apocalypse Part 3. Okay, apparently there's no sound. Not sure why, but... where did my sound go? Game? What the heck? Hello? I mean, I'm gonna go to the checkpoint, see what's up, but... just hope our... sound comes back. Sooner or later. Okay, where the heck am I going? Oh boy! Do I need to catch a train or something? What the heck? Seriously, what happened to my sound? I mean, I can deal with these guys even without it, but it's kind of boring. And I mean, I have no idea on what I'm supposed to do. So, I'll be right back with you. I'm just gonna restart the game to see if it helps. Alright, so we're back. And the sound seems to be working normally. Not sure why.
Come on, Pete, pick up the pace.
It's lagged out before. But, we're back to normal now. Nope, not up there.
No time for a break.
Thank you. Oh boy. Alright. Can we now see what the heck is going on? Of course not.
It looks like one of the guys that tried to blow up that building. I better follow him. Looks like they were using this room as a staging area. Maybe they left a clue that'll help me track down those bombs.
There we go.
This is bad. They've planted bombs all over the subway. Even in this room.
Oh god, the camera's just terrible. I'm not kidding when I say terrible. Like, look at this.
One bomb out there. Better track it down.
Okay. Whoa. Oh, crap. That's a big one. We're going on a break.
I can't lift this plate by myself. I wonder if I could use one of those trains somehow. I bet one of those subway trains could get the plate off if I could just find a way to attach them. I guess I'm not more powerful than a locomotive. Good thing.
Okay, now to disarm the bomb. Oh, wait, no. This one's gotta be like this. Yeah, I mean, I got that.
Now that you've got power to the disarm button, you just need to, you know, push it.
That's that. There's still at least one bomb out there. Better track it down.
Really? More?
Thank you. is too high. We'll have to find a way to drain it. Be able to get to that bomb now.
Where is it? Oh, okay. Ha! Diggity-da! Another bomb to disarm. Okay.
See if you can hit the correct sequence of buttons. Timing matters.
1-1-1-4-4-4. Done. Another? What the heck are you guys doing? I'm guessing I need to get the number 4 train up here. That did the trick. Okay. Now I need to get past you to get to the bomb. Left shift, right shift.
Just make sure there's a clear path for the power to follow through there.
Oh, okay. Doink. There we go. That worked. Boop. Oh boy. What? I have to stop this train somehow. Dang it, the bomb detonated. No, it didn't. The train went. Here we go.
Stop this train somewhere.
Random numbers. 4, 2, 2, 2, Easy! Not that easy, but easy! Webfall, E after other attack. Alright! Done! Alright, so, that's gonna be it for this episode. In the meantime, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll be joining you in the next one.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.